How to create an Outlook account on mobile. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial I'll be showing you how you can easily create an Outlook account on mobile. So let's get started. First, just head over to your Outlook application if you have one, and you can easily download it from the Play Store. It's available for free there. Now simply tap on this create new account, since we are trying to create a new account. And once you tap on it, here you should be entering your email address. So from over here, you just have to enter your email address, or you can also use a phone number instead. So I'll simply provide my email address over here and just click on next. And once you click on next, it should send you a 6-digit verification code. So you just have to check your Gmail and just enter it from your Gmail just like this. And once you verify your email address, you can simply choose your country as well as your date of birth. So I will simply provide it once again. So once you provide all of your details, just click on next, and finally enter your first name as well as your last name, and simply click on next. And it will ask you to press and hold to prove that you are a human. It's more like a captcha, which you need to complete in order to create an account successfully. So just follow along the process, and just like that, your Outlook account should be successfully created. So that is it for today guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.